I've been running interference for you. Perfect. Hopefully this will let us know more about their movement. I think we've got them on the run. Until next time.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some time. They say the big old palace there was built by Ysgrimmor himself. Couldn't ask for better weather. That's the Honeybrew Meadery. Supposed to be a big rivalry between them and the Black Rise. Get up there. Keen eyes? Might see nasty old Hosvar up on White River Watch. Piece of work. Y'all should just run him out and have done with it. Look out. I think we have company. I don't know if we can outrun him. Look out! Look out! Come on. Come on. Come on. Look out! Giddy up. Come on now. Giddy up. Steady, old girl. Windhelm's a bit cold for my tastes, and I ain't talking about the weather. You're not from Windhelm, are you? Now, I don't want to alarm you. There are bandits in these parts. You're safe up here, of course. Be careful if you ever hear on foot. I think we have company. Watch out! Look out! I don't know if we can outrun him. Come on. Come on. It's almost getting downright hot now. don't know if we can outrun them. Come on now. Watch out. Look out. Giddy up there. Giddy up there. Look out. Giddy up there. Come on now. Come on now. Giddy up. Look out. Don't want to alarm you. There are bandits in these parts. Safe up here, of course. Careful if you ever hear on foot. Couldn't ask for better weather. You ever hear the one about the Breton and the bear tamer? You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear there's whole countries full of them down south. You'll find Windhelm full of dark elves, the kind from Morrowind. Not that I have anything against them, as long as they keep to themselves. Oh, steady, old girl. Get up there. Look out. I think we have company. Get up there. Look out. Watch out. I don't know if we can outrun them. Giddy up.
Giddy-up. Look out. Come on. Giddy-up.
Lots of lawless folk around here. Foreigners.
Almost there. Windhelm's just ahead.
We made it. Windhelm. Hope you enjoyed the ride.
Thank you.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Sit back and enjoy the ride. Ever been to Windhelm? Oldest city in Skyrim by some accounts. They say the big old palace there was built... Ysgrimmar himself. Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way? No problem.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
We haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
A few septims for my supper is all I ask.
You've come to the wrong city, then. Windhelm's a haven of prejudice and narrow thinking, unworthy of one such as you. Nothing new there. Most of the Nords living in Windhelm don't care much for us. But Rolf is the worst by far. He likes to get drunk and walk around the Grey Quarter yelling insults at us in the small hours of the morning. Oh, a real charmer, that one.
some of these Nords will come up with any excuse to despise us. And it isn't just the Dark Elves they hate. They make a target of the Argonians as well. In fact, just about anyone who isn't a Nord is fair game for their bullying. Mm-hmm.
I ain't asking for much. Just a few septums.
Come on, just stoke the fire, take a seat and get the cold out. This here's Candlehearth Hall. Great rooms upstairs. Take a look. Enjoy your stay, and don't break nothing.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Orcrus won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on the White Run.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait?
You think I need to send Balgruuf a stronger message?
If by message you mean...
Only the foolish or the courageous approach. Do I know you? Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come... I'm always looking for able fighters. Not everyone can say they made it out of Helgen. Seems we're all branded villain. So long as you're taking his city and leaving him in disgrace would make a more powerful statement, don't you think?
So we're ready to start this war in earnest then?
Soon.
I still say you should take them all out like you did.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore. Sure. Yeah, that's me. Why? Who sent you? Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then, the next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that. There's been something strange going on there for a while. But after this, I'm done. I'm not going back to Solstheim. Have you been listening to me? I'm not going back there. Well, a man's got to make a living after all. Fine. We'll cast off immediately.
Thank you.
Well, here we are. This is Raven Rock. Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again. Good luck. Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock, Outlander. State your intentions. Mirak, I'm not sure. Could I do? Just remember, Ravenrock is sovereign territory. Any questions? Ravenrock stopped. They left the town. And even if it's been a struck, I have to be. As second counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern. This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles. After all we've been through together. Counselor Morvain, his house... As second counselor, it's my job to support him and make certain his rule is enforced. I'm unsure. I don't think so. I'm not... The name has something to do with the Earthstone, I think, but I'm not sure what. Your ignorance of our homeland. It's the capital of Morrowind. I don't visit there often anymore, but quite a while ago, yes. They cut a bloody swath across most of the southern region of Morrowind. Nobody seems certain why it happened. Attempted expansion, revenge for the enslavement of their people, or perhaps both. Whatever the case may be, thousands of Dunmen needlessly lost their lives, and many more were exiled from their homeland. Geology. I was starting to wonder what happened.
We were delayed by bad weather. Before you even asked. You request. But this load cost me double what we'd agreed on. Nothing I can do about it.
Damn it, Jolland, you know we don't have that much money.
The East Empire Company didn't give me a choice.
they have forgotten.
Here do we toil.
That we might remember. By night, we reclaim.
Far from ourselves.
You there. You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing?
Grows never near to us.
Mirek, Mirek. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place. Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirek's been dead for thousands of years.
Our hands once were idle.
I'm not sure. But it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Nerags toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there. Building something, clearly. And yet they don't seem to have much to say about it. I'm very interested to find out what happens when they finish. Certainly not. Doing so would interfere with whatever is going on. And I would be unable to see how this all turns out. When the city of Vivek was destroyed, it took decades for us to rebuild. We are still but a shadow of our glorious past. But someday we will rise again.
By night, we reclaim what by day was stolen.
riding fine on me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
ourselves. Ever near to us. Our eyes once were blinded.
You must fight against what is controlling you. You must listen to me. Isra, I'm here to help you. You must leave this place.
Our hands once were idle.
You there. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones and the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The Tree Stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. It is an ancient stone of power. It represents... There are other stones around Solstheim. There are few of us... I fashion to that. If I cannot find a way to save it, we try to serve the All-Maker. His... He served... But unlike...
Now, through me, I will see. Now, through them, do I speak. And when the world shall see, that world will cease to be. That you have forgotten. That you might remember. What faithless minds have stolen. Now, through me, do you see? Now, through them, do I speak.
I must not fail my people. We must find out what is at work here. Are you ready to help me now? We should check these rooms for supplies before heading further.